man. I just completely forgot you had a spare key. You're not like, you know. I'm just gonna have to get me breakfast right. Oh, I'm so tired, you know. I stayed up deadly late last night watching him Doug the Bounty on, so it was great. I'm just gonna have to go. I'm just gonna have to get me breakfast, like, I'm very sorry about that, like, I'm just gonna have to just go and make something to eat, like, right? I'll just see you in a bit, like. I'm just gonna have to get something to eat. Oh, let's put this one first. You know, it just helps me, you know, just smell a bit better. I've run out of the outing, you see, so I've resulted to using this. It smells just as good, like, you know. It's lovely. This, my mum bought me a lot of these for me flat, like. I'm just, see what I've got in my bag for me breakfast, like. I hope I've got something nice. I'm starving, I am. I think they'll do me, won't they? Yeah, they should do, really. They look nice, then. Actually, what's the day today? Oh, that should be alright. These are the 12th. It's only a few days, and you know, these'll do. Just gotta check my lottery. Might as well, you never know. Just have to get it on this. I don't know how this thing works. It's BBC One for lottery, yes. Or whatever I want to think, never mind though, you know, I'll keep doing it though, you know, I can't believe that, what a bargain that is, right, these should have been 49 pence, I got them for 32 pence, can you believe that, such a save, you know, oh these look lovely, these do, oh this is a good breakfast for me. Oh it's lovely. Do you want one? You can have that one if you want it. I think today, I've got to go to the dentist in about 10 minutes. Is that alright? Yeah. So, you can just, I'll be back about half 12, say. Okay? Alright then, so, I better start getting ready actually, because I've only got 10 minutes, like, alright, so I'll see you then. Oh hello, oh hello, it's lovely to see you again. I've just came back from the dentist then. Sorry about this, like, you know, I'm just very moved. You never believe what's going to happen today. Do you know the television show Neighbours? Harold Bishop's gone and left. He's actually gone and left that show, can you believe it? I've been watching that show like all my life, you know. And he's like the best character. He's gone and left. It just shocked me that it's really hit home, like, you know. Just can't believe it. Don't fucking gonna be the best, doesn't it? I just can't believe it's gone. It's fucking ruined that my day, that is. I found out that my teeth are rotten, and now Harold Bishop's gonna left Neighbours. But some, you know, sometimes I just feel the same way as him. I just feel like saying, you know what? I feel your pain, and I just feel like leaving sometimes, you know. Just end it all. How can I do that? I've got this cake. I don't know.